Hi, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is Maddie, and this is Alt. Alt ASMR. Today, going to be doing energy healing here with Krista. Join us as we relax, as we sink into deeper state of being, in order to feel what is happening in the emotional body, moving in gently, feeling energy building up in the palms. Connecting in healing the energy of the spine, very strong energy here, right shoulder, chest area, shooting out a little bit to the side, very strong focus, strong right here in the throat. I can feel a buzzing, especially in my middle fingers, my ring fingers, particularly the top of the middle finger. Moving in things out. Connecting in the sacral here with the heart, it's almost like a euphoria in my hands, like a non-stop smooth ASMR tingle, but in my palms. The more that it buzzes, it becomes full body, especially in my head. And I feel a bit lifted up and I feel lighter. It physically feels wonderful to connect in with others, to channel energy. Because as I channel to Krista, I channel to myself as well. Sometimes even the power of our energies together, channeling it in, connecting it in, just so much more potent. You're working with two life force energies. Good. Come in here. Come in, doing a bit of tapping. Right here in the third eye. The connection rise up like a beanstalk. The tingling and the euphoria in my hands growing stronger, especially in the right hand. Smoothing out of the throat. A strong connection here with the crown, spiritual connection, higher understanding, connected with speaking your truth, connecting in with your sense of authenticity here in the throat. Some connection with the third eye too. Trusting in the intuition, gaining greater clarity of your truth, releasing illusions here. Knowing who you are and how you want to express yourself. Bringing in a bit of energy. will say when I press and I do hands-on Reiki, sometimes I do press kind of hard. Some ways, almost it's like it awakens the area, pushes it out, almost like pushing a button. Even rubbing in certain motion, like a very, very small circular motion. We're gonna weave like a river, nourishing the rest of the body, bringing energy here into our legs, here, in the feet. Wiping that up, the strength of the root, connecting that root and the strength of the root into the mind, into the crown, knees upper. These points of energy in the body. Leaving. Almost feels like patchwork or sewing. My fingers extending a few inches out into the body. Kind of massaging the heart here, like a soft putty. It wants to be spread, it wants to be connected in. The rest of the body. Really strong draw. It's like the right side of the abdomen to the side. Connecting in here with the side. Patch that. Very good. I'm like strings my fingers attached to, and the movement of these loose strings of light. Almost like how jump rope bends, just moving around, creating a bit of movement. Sometimes the things I see, I don't even know how I could begin to explain what it looks like or what it means. Sometimes I don't even totally understand it. All I know is that it's really wanting to happen, and I trust. Visions that I'm seeing, what my hands are wanting to do, the physical feeling. I always move towards what feels right, what feels most energetically connected in. The stronger the tingling in my hands, in my body, the stronger the feeling of euphoria. That's where we want to be at. That's where we are channeling energy in, a place that is really wanting it. Something's coming out of the crown. It's kind of long, kind of firm, like a tube of putty. Something that wanted to be released. Just gonna make sure that everything, any little bit, is cleared out. We're gonna push it out here. Out of the crown, out of the third eye too. Get a bit of momentum, or pulling it out. Actually going to get the crystals for this one. Feel like I could probably stay there forever. So we're gonna bring in a bit of reinforcement. Crystals are simply tools to help us focus our energy, having properties of their own. Much easier to focus the energy. Doesn't feel malicious, but maybe just something that there's no longer room for, doesn't serve you. Maybe just old ways, like a old skin. It kind of feels like, it feels like putty. Just old mind stuff. Released. We're gonna release that. Sicky. releasing the energy. Just like tying a knot or strengthening connection. And very strong. Feeling a strong sensation in my own sacral chakra, so I'm wondering if here in the throat and in the heart, it kind of feels like both of them, or the center of both of them, is very, it's connecting in with the sacral. For you, strong energetic connection. You may find that any blocks or any ways that the qualities of the heart, the throat are coming through will be guided by the sacral. Maybe being guided by your emotional, your creative energy. Connecting in with the heart, the way you express yourself. Finding ways of growing. Growing the ways that you communicate your emotions, speak from the heart. Connected with your spiritual connection, it is also guided, being led by your spiritual connection here with the crown. Opening up your intuition, being guided by your intuition here in the third eye, gaining greater sight and clarity. It brings in the strength of the root here into the solar plexus. Taking grounded action. Just connecting all of them in. I'm gonna bring this out. Smoothing this out, almost like sealing body, clearing away any strings, clearing away any little attachments. To smooth it out, very good. Very relaxed. bringing a bit of softness as we reinforce, slowly move out to these outer layers, helping the body, self, feel a bit more. Safe, padded in, having good energetic boundary for the body. Thank you so much for joining us. Can't wait to see you again. Have the sweetest dreams. Until next time.